Yo, thanks, guys. Good looking out. Tell Jimmy I need him. You guys should maybe see Disney and have a look at the TM. A plus, I mean, these guys just, they glided with me, spot on, and they keep talking to me before going into the apartment. I was like, I'm not sure. I said, yo, it's me. I started down the ABC town and blah, blah, blah. And he said he was working to help. Then we rocked it. If you communicate it to the right people. When you can't, always do that. Some amazing shit can happen. That. Al, you are so beautiful. I would marry both of you. I just came out of Disney and I bought a lot of stuff. But I'm pushing the shopping cart and some people on the other side threatened my life. He said I should go through here and out the back way. So I'm going to push the cart over here. I just want to let you know ahead so I can clear through fast. Because these guys have one thing. I'm starting it. I am Coachella on the television. I started at ABC when I was 10. I'll be back. You work with the DMV?
Yes.
Oh, you don't work with DMZ or what's that magazine? Oh, I'm sorry. One of these guys, DMZ, that's it. Hey, is DMZ staff here tonight? DMZ, how did I remember? That's funny. Yeah, that's a tribute to him. Is there anybody here from TMZ tonight? Excuse me, is there anybody from TMZ around? Forget, I got my answer. Nobody's paying attention. Right down the ramp, and I told them, and said, oh, well, we're still coming through. People went down that ramp.